24th. A man's voice seeming to say, go. Larry says the man in the video is Terry Jackson. Racine police say the 41-year-old broke into Booker's home and left with her. Authorities say her body was found nearby hours later in her vehicle.